Good night, ladies and gentlemen. This is Chef Brent Thomas. You are watching Cooking with Brent. I'll be doing Pringles Rotisserie Chicken Chips Review. So tune in right here, right now, everybody. Okay? Okay, welcome to the show. And now, here's our Pringles Rotisserie Chicken Chips looks like and everything. And also, the last episode, we did the Wendy's Baconator Pringles Chips in the last episode. So, tonight, Chef Brent is doing the brand new Pringles Rotisserie Chicken Chips review. So, you see, that's how it looks like, okay? I'm rotating it around and everything, okay? Exactly what Chef Brent's talking about, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be right back for the taste test. Okay, welcome back to the show. And now it's time for me to do the taste test right now. Taste test time. Here we go. Here we go. Time for the taste test. Tastes just like rotisserie chicken, ladies and gentlemen. This is real as it gets, and Chef Brent approves the Pringles Rotisserie Chicken Chips, okay? Yeah, there you have it. That's one of the best ever Pringles Chips review ever done by one and only Chef Brent Thomas. So please go to your local retailer and buy one and everything. And let me know in the comments section below how it turns out and everything. So that's all, folks. Think about the Cooking with Brent on this Sunday night. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Put your thumbs up, comment down below, hit the subscribe button, and hit the bell next to it so you won't miss me on the Cooking with Brent. Have a good week, everybody. And we are too legit to quit as well. It's my entire family, love and I hate, and Cooking with Brent runs deep. Good night, everybody. Chef Brent out.